Tell us, Don, if anyone hasn't seen Jason 50 Shades Fight before, what can they expect from him stylistically?
He's a tough character, nice technique. You know, I think he's getting better in his clinch game. So we'll see tonight. But all round, he's a good fighter. Nice kicks. And like I said, you know, I always told Pinky, to really work on his clinch game.
Yeah.
Because he's long and lean. And Pinky, he knows it. He knows Muay Thai in and out. So, yeah, we'll see tonight.
Jason told me last night
to
expect a clinch war. And Kai quite likes the clinch too. So let's see. Of the two of them, I think Jason's rehydrated a bit bigger overnight.
Yeah, he cut a bit away from this, he told me.
So far, he held true to his word.
Yep. He told me he was walking straight out to clinch with Kai, and that's what I'm saying thus far. Big knee up the middle from Kai.
Big slap and curved knees there from Jace.
Yeah, locking around the body.
Landed about 6 or 7 so far.
Looks strong.
That break was a little early from
Kai. Yeah.
Did you guys spot the haircut yet?
Yes, and absolutely.
I was just waiting for you to say something.
Ungodly haircut.
It's unique.
It's unique. Big swinging knee from Jason.
It's different. Big curved knees there.
Lovely.
I'm getting the feeling that from this gym, everybody put some stank on it. And that haircut really got some stank on it.
Yeah, I think Jason's.
There we go.
What a ref.
Knocked him down.
What a ref.
Yeah, he's...
those knees are big.
Yeah, Pinky told me, man. He's been working on his clinch game. And like I said before, it'd be good to see Jason get in there and clinch more. And here he comes.
Big teep. That's a smart up against
Beautiful
the guy
round
who's trying
kick.
To come in to clinch you. Some nice hands from Jason.
Another knee.
And Kai grimaces as Jason lands that straight knee.
Right, yeah.
Kai cannot keep this guy off him.
Big swinging knees.
Kai's getting hurt.
Kai's hurt here.
Yeah, he's going for the body.
I'm going to try to establish his jab and his teeth.
Kai gets a little wild and eats an elbow. Looks quite hurt from that too.
Yeah, nice. There we go.
That could be it.
Good reffing there from Trev. He stopped
that could be it. That could be it. Let's see if he got the goal to get up.
Taking him out.
He up here on his feet.
I think he's in trouble, man.
He's in big trouble.
Jason is here to fight, man, and he's doing the job.
Absolutely. He is. Big left kick from Kai, but can't keep Jason away. Comes in with that elbow. Jason kind of just ducks through it. You know where Jason wants to be. Kai kind of turns to evade those knees a little bit now. Wears him across the back, though. That'll still do damage.
Yeah, that comes through again.
That could be it.
Yeah.
This looks like
the end.
Trevor will stop this. Yeah.
That's a good stoppage.
Very strong performance.
There you go.
That's a good stoppage
Fantastic.
For me.
Fantastic. I hope Kai's all right. I think he is. You know, the bell was...
It was the haircut for me.
...almost going to go, but...
Yeah,
he's feeling it.
Almost like...
Nothing to be said about a man...
from Jason. Very good win.
...that gets that haircut and walking in and do business.
Yeah.
He showed it.
No one has...
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has scored a stop to this contest in the very first round of 2 minutes and 27 seconds, declaring your winner by knockout, Jason 50 Shades Scott.
Great performance by Jason 50 Shades, and look, a good first taste of an opponent of this experience level for Kai. This was a big step up. He's never fought anyone with... All of his opponents thus far have had only a fraction of Jason's experience. So you learn there's levels. That's the game.
Everything he's done before paid off tonight.
Yeah.
We got Elias.
Yeah,
the number one referee at Muay Thai. He's...